Today I'm going to show you a method called Lattice method for multiplication. Here's the diagram. For example, an equation is 29 times 9. Now we need to multiply 9 times 9, 81. Now we need to multiply 9 times 2, 18. Now we need to add it up. 1 plus 0, 1. 8 plus 8, 16. 16 has two digits, so we need to carry the tens place to the next column.